Breon January again gives it up to Jones and draws the contact, and you can count it.
They need Candace Parker on the floor.
Feed a nicely done there by Connecticut as Brionna Jones, the recipient of that pass.
The new fans that the WNBA has acquired, and for all those little girls out there who are watching, who are growing up wanting to be a professional basketball player here in our country, it's been amazing.
Extremely well said. Getting an earful from both sides from multiple players. There's a steal from Jones, and Connecticut trying to push. Bonner gives it back up to Jones, and we're tied at 30.
Her mom and dad, Sarah and Larry Parker, are here. Her big brother, Anthony's here. Daughter, Layla's here. So, family first. And when she said that, I'm like, all right, okay, fine.
I get it. Brionna Jones with a nice fadeaway and cuts the lead here to 5.
She still came up with it.
Tosses it away that time, right into the hands of Bonner. And numbers filling out here on this transition look for Connecticut, and Jones puts it through. Here's Stevens now trying to defend Brionna Jones, and a nice move around to the right side.
Nice job again. Brionna Jones has been doing work on the inside. They have a coach that can keep their eye on one part of it, which is the offense, and then the other coach that can really specialize in your defense. Those are things that you want as Brionna Jones goes to the basket again. You know, that gives your veteran an opportunity to rest when you have such production from your bench players.
Off and running, the pass from Bonner to Jones for 2, and again, it's a 2-point ball game. Mentioned that she has been a starter. She was playing starter minutes prior to the return of Candace Parker, and that's just Brionna Jones muscling her way in to create her own shot.